Hey guys, this is Mewtwo, and welcome back to Brawl. Today we're gonna play more Substitute Emissary, of course. Because that's what we like playing. Left the sex symbol and the mouse in the research facility, murdering everything in sight. And now it's dark. Let's hit this so we can turn the lights on. Oh no. I did not mean to hit that again. What? Take a fuck chill. Isn't it going well for me? Hey, I'll wait. Oh, look at the bees. Look at the bees. It's me. Die! Fun part of playing this character goes away. Oh no, wait. Not yet. After this. It's time for an actual game of Smash. Except with items. I forgot that those spawn and you can't get them off. There, one down. You're not done yet? And that's when the part of playing Samus goes to die. So we're gonna play Pikachu now. Pika! Pika! Alright, I forgot Pikachu sucks in this game. Pikachu's actually half decent. Smash 4. Huh. probably because they fixed his recovery. Like, with this, I think you can only go. Let's try and prove a freaking point, game. This is either the best or the worst thing I have here. I haven't played this in forever, so I'm getting really stale. Like, the last time I recorded one of these episodes was 2 weeks ago, actually. Sorry about that, by the way. Let's go! Oh, you can do this here. It's just everything is slower, Brawl. Pika! Pika! One life, let's do this. That was not where I was expecting to go. That one brings you there. And the other one? What does that do? Here. Okay. I'm guessing here is where I want it. Pikachu! Get over it. He tricked us! Dun 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 d strategy for this boss fight. Spam Pikachu. Spam Pikachu's aerials. And he does this, just run forward. Jump. Now he flies across the screen. Jump over his tail. That's a jump over his tail. And jump! Fuck! Whittle down little by little. We got Samus, but lost Zero Suit. Outside the ancient ruins. Dead. And it's Olimar. Became a meme. And so they have the first thing he does is Falcon Punch and Charmate Rob and then kill a bunch of Pitmen. Okay, that's fine. biceps. That's how you play Captain Falcon, everyone. And now that we have bat, we go into the only F smash rule. Or aerial. F smash and aerial. Oh, we lost your bat. No, give me the bat back. Give me the... member of the DK crew. DK Donkey Kong. DK Donkey Kong. They called me Diddy. I said, Dash was right there. I said, your cranky was right there. Bye! I'm gonna just leave that guy alive. With a lightsaber, so he's just like, never mind, they're all dead. Now it's time for DK. And now it's time for the first member of the DK crew. Wham! Because I haven't played Ice Climbers in forever because I'm playing Smash 4, I'm gonna play some Ice Climbers. Challenge where you just play as a like Smash challenge where you just play as a single ice climber for the entire game.
No recovery. No thing. Did it just split into multiple copies? Whack. Best recovery ever. Give it to me. That song stuck in my head and I don't know why. Oh my god, I'm stuck in an infinite. Just as you escape. Why'd they remove that feature? It was so much fun. Actually, I didn't even know it was this, but now that I went back and played this, it's so much fun to just go, woo! Alright, this. You could actually switch between the two characters. I had no idea, so I picked Meta Knight when I first played this, so I picked Meta Knight. And to be honest, I was glad I did. Anyway. We're up against Lucario. We've just been like sitting at the top of this mountain. It's Cappy! Da 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 da! Now we go to the canyon. Which is an avalanche! But look who it is! Look at Yoshi! Oh boy, that's a lot of big things. Oh! I forgot how swipe. Down B point C4, and I guess I took down B to set it off. B is a grenade. A B is this. Side B is a rock. Oh, you can control it. Woo! Down smash is literally him planting a move. No! Bad eye. And I'm guessing the third one is over here. Kill this! Yeah, there's the third one. I can go down the ladder. Thank you. this too. I'm guessing I need to kill all the enemies in here. There's three. Four. And here's five. And here's six. Lucario against loading screen. Oh my gosh, the launching power. Give me the bat! I guess you could say that the princess's reign is over. Now we can play a Sheik or Peach. Of course, I'm gonna go Peach. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, and if you're wondering why I'm skipping all the cutscenes now, it's because Sakurai wants, like, the reason that we didn't get a subspace emissary in Smash 4 was that people were uploading the cutscenes on YouTube, and I don't want to contribute to that, so if Smash 5 ever comes, they'll give us another story mode, please. Thank you. Thank you, our Lord and Savior Sakurai. I just want to get to the boss fight today. because that was just the end of the level with that, all those frozen enemies. Never really get an explanation for that. That's not Murder Night song. Yeah, who fucking needs Sheik? Get out of here! Here's our roster of characters, and we don't have Meta Knight, so... Let's go Peach, then Snake, then Sheik, then Fox, I guess. Either Fox or Lucario would have worked. It's this thing! This boss fight is actually interesting because one side is like gun and one side is sword. And it's actually made of Mr. Demon watches, apparently. I didn't even need anybody. And Mr. Game Watch joined the team. Alright, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe for more. Remember to stay gold.